Welcome to Daily Post India. This is Jasmine Chhabra and here are the top 5 evening news. The Dera Sacha Sauda chief Gurmeet Ram Rahim, who was held guilty on the charges of rape of a female devotee in 1999, today was sentenced to 10 years of imprisonment by the Special CBI Court of Panchkula. The self-styled God man will now be taken for a medical examination, after which he will be given a jail uniform and will be allotted a cell in the jail. Journalist Sanjeev Mahajan, who revealed that Dera chief adopted daughter Honey Preet Insan was taken in a chopper with him to Rohtak's Sunaria jail, where she stayed for long, as had said that self-styled godman has threatened the jail authority of getting them suspended by using his connection with chief ministers and big politicians when the director general of jail refused entry of Honey Preet after a couple of hours. Doklam dispute between India and China on the border is resolved today. The two countries have deployed their troops for nearly 2 months. No one was ready to withdraw. Now both are agreeing to withdraw the troops. In the recent weeks, India and China have maintained diplomatic communication in respect of the incident at Doklam. During these communications, we were able to express our views and convey our concerns and interests, the statement says. The Supreme Court today questioned the Gujarat government for slow trial over self-styled accused godman Asaram Bapu in the connection with a rape case registered against him. There are separate rape cases registered against the accused in Rajasthan and Gujarat. On August 1, the Apex Court heard the plea filed by Asaram in this case earlier. In April, the Supreme Court had asked the Gujarat trial court to consider Asaram Bapu's case urgently and finish the trial in the time-bound manner. ASF police was killed today when militants fired upon him in South Kashmir's Anant district. Militants fired at injured ASI Abdul Rashid, who was on duty without a weapon at Mehndi Kadal and Anantrang this afternoon. Thank you for watching, and for more such updates, you can follow our Facebook page Daily Post India and website www.dailypost.in. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to download Daily Post app also. Thank you.